The stage, when we make music, should never be a place for political announcement or statements. We make music that means joy and peace. But we cannot play this symphony dedicated to the joy and brotherhood without thinking to the sufferings of the people of Ukraine. Violence